Thank you, President Paxson. Thank you to the board fellows. It is truly an honor to be here today, and honestly a bit surreal, thinking that 22 years ago, I was sitting out here among all of the graduates, just like you are today. So many memories come flooding back from my remarkable 4 years here at Brown, where I first learned to think critically and conducted my very first scientific experiments and had a lot of fun along the way doing so. From my first year biology course with Ken Miller to Swedish language classes in Anne Weinstein's living room, observations of resident hawks attacking pigeons in downtown Providence for Jonathan Waage's animal behavior seminars, and to my honors research with Dr. Herman Vandenberg, my professors and mentors fueled both my scientific and life curiosity, providing me with a foundation to launch my life's trajectory. Thanks to Professor Jim Head, I had the fortunate opportunity to even meet John Glenn and his wife Annie during my commencement weekend, standing right about here, I think it was, for that first time. The impact on my personal life was equally as extraordinary here at Brown. My randomly paired first-year roommate remains my best friend to this day, and she and our two closest friends are here with me this weekend, making it even more special. Almost done. When I was here in your shoes, we were fortunate enough to have our families here, and my parents had a computer-printed banner. I know that all of you are too young to remember this, but perhaps people on the stage remember that computer-printed paper with the perforated holes that fed out of that printer. They were proudly carrying that banner, which read Space Girl. Thank you, President Paxson, and thank you to Brown University for bringing this Space Girl back to Brown once again. Congratulations to the graduates of 2021. If you can pull off air conditioning in the Ratty, we know there is no limit to your accomplishments.